Targeted place ever since this conflict existed. If you look back there, this is original Walaja. This is where we come from originally. Today it's a national park. And when we said that if that is enough for them, we're willing to have two states and for two people, they didn't have that as enough answer, so they followed us here. If you look there, that's actually the border. You see, that's the wall. If you look at the lower dirt road, this is the line for the border wall. The wall is supposed to be circling in Walaja from all sides, and what we're trying to do is to stop that. We're not managing so far because Israel is above every law that we know of, and nobody's asking them what they're doing. Even if they're doing a very clear-cut crime, that actually the international community had said it's a crime against humanity in the International Court of Justice. But nothing. Israel is immune like we've never seen before. It's something looks like Caesar's in Roman times, or I don't know what is it, but nobody's asking them any questions, and we're paying the price for it. What we're doing today is trying to remind the world that we still exist and we have rights and we're people, and they have enough. Look, they have enough. They don't need our houses for them to live better life. We're fighting on the ground with the similar demonstrations. We're also fighting with a huge advocacy campaign that we started 2007 with all the diplomats and the journalists and UN and everybody. So now I think what we wanted from that advocacy campaign is to tell people what is happening and to give them alternatives.
It's very powerful, first of all, to perform in the location itself where we have the problems, where we have the wall and the army and the home that they demolished a couple of times, and also performing in the nature. It's my second time performing in El Walaja. My first time with the playback group was here. For me it's very important that I resist in my own way. I do theater, I do art, and I participate in demonstrations and all the movement against occupation. Yeah.
So you're happy to be here?
I'm happy and sad in the same time. I'm happy that I managed to be here, to be present, to do something. But the situation is not, it's not easy.
What is your definition of apartheid?
Of?
Apartheid.
The apartheid. It's... Wow, definition. Evil. Racist. Against the humanity.
وبيحميه وبيحميه خالد عيسى محمود الحجاجي أخوه لعمر صاحب الدار هاي. إحنا بنملك الأرض هون إن 4 دنوم موجودات في منطقة سين، منطقة سين في الولجة داخل جدار اللي هو بيسموه جدار عنصري اللي بتبنيك على دولة إسرائيل، فصل الضفة الغربية عن القدس. دارنا الوحيد اللي أجت داخل جدار الفصل العنصري. فإحنا موقعنا هان موقع تحدي بيننا وبين الجيش الإسرائيلي، بين الحكومة الإسرائيلية إجمالا. إحنا موجودين غصبنا عنهم مش بخاطرهم، وإشي مفروض وإشي واقع وإشي ملموس على الأرض. دار موجودة، أرض موجودة، شجر. صارت قصة قبل سنة، ضربوا أخوي عمر قنبلة صوت في وجهه. يعني الحين دار عمر راح يصير هو كلام المحكمة اللي صدرت إنه بيصير شيك حوالين الدار، شيك إلكتروني ارتفاع 6 متر، شيك إلكتروني يرتد من الدار من زوايا الدار 18 متر ويشيكوا الشيك الإلكتروني حوالين الدار. بس هذا الإشي إحنا رايحين نرفضه، لأن إحنا بنملك 4 دنم هان. بدك تشيك شيكك، شيك لي حوالين 4 دنم مش حوالين أرضي. مش في أرض تحط شيكك، حط شيك في الأرض اللي أنت بتقول إنها ملكك. أما الأرض اللي ملكي أنا بقدر أسمح لك تحط فيها شيك.